had since I landed in the Hudson.
My God, Sully. You're a pilot in the streets, but a stewardess in the sheets.
That's Delta Airlines policy. The captain's the last man to get off.
Not to get that scar on your back.
I got that fighting in Korea.
The war?
No, the Olympics. A couple of athletes refused to stand for the anthem. They claimed they couldn't stand because they were part of something called the Special Olympics. Well, last time I checked, there's nothing special about disrespecting America.
Take me again, Captain Sully.
Daddy signed up for a round trip. Yes! Come in.
Sully, I need to talk to you.
I'll go.
Well, you can put your clothes on first.
No, I had a rough morning, and this is how I dressed for work.
I gotta pee.
This can't wait.
Fine, but you're paying for the doctor if I get a UTI.
A plane just crashed in the Hudson.
Oh my God. Is it okay?
A little damaged, but it's still running. It's a river.
No, I meant the plane.
Oh, right. Well, thankfully, everybody's okay. The pilot claims his internal GPS was messed up. But as the president of Skywall, I'm ordering a full investigation.
I'm right on.
The flight took off from LaGuardia.
Those poor bastards.
It gets even more disturbing than that. Mm-hmm. The pilot claims he hit a goose.
The birds choose.
I'm well aware of your kinship with the birds, Sully.
The birds choose.
God damn it, Sully! You are too close to those birds! I'm assigning you a partner.
A partner, please. I work alone.
Hello, Sully.
You two know each other?
Lois.
He was my defense against the dark arts professor at Wellesley. I would have had a 4.0, but he gave me a B on my final paper.
If you think I'm just gonna sit there and let somebody disparage Hillary Clinton for 8 double-spaced pages, you got another thing coming!
I told you, I don't give a fuck about Hillary Clinton.
You young feminists think you have it so easy. Do you know how hard women have to work back then to even be considered by men? Hillary Clinton had to murder twice as many people for half the prize!
The only old white man who can lecture me on feminism is Bernie Sanders.
I'll smack that communist motherfucker.
Enough! Anything else I need to know about you?
Yeah. He slept with me.
Slept with you? You slept with me too. That's how sleeping together works.
I was 18 and you were my professor.
18 is an adult. Tell her, Chief.
Sully is right. 18-year-olds are classified under law as barely legal. Now 17. That's what we call jailbait. Hands off, only eyes. I am sensitive to how people feel, so I'll ask you straight out. Would you be comfortable working with this person?
Yes.
Terrific. The pilot's name was John Elvin. Now get out of my office, and please, never have sex in here again, Sully. And clean up after yourself!
NPYD.
That's a typo.
So can I get a phone call or something?
Fine. Hello? What do you say we start this whole thing over, huh? Must have been pretty tough growing up with a name like John Elway, huh?
Nope.
Oh, but you know the other John Elway. Oh.
I don't know another John Elway.
You're telling me you've never heard of the Hall of Fame quarterback for the Denver Broncos?
Nope!
That's so weird.
That is weird. A woman who watches football. Where are you from?
I'm from Queens.
No. Where are you from?
Milwaukee.
No. Aww. Where are you from?
Oh, I see. I was made in Mexico.
An immigrant. I should have known. You take our jobs, you take our women.
I didn't take your woman. That's because I eat pussy like a Dominican!
I trained with them. GPS shows you went off course.
Yeah, well, my internal GPS is all messed up.
Internal GPS? There's no internal GPS. Admit it, you got lost.
Nope.
Then you made a wrong turn, you got a face full of feathers. Where'd you go to flight school?
You're
not even a trained pilot. Who put you in that cockpit? Who are you working for?
Hey, I gotta go, I got another flight.
You're grounded.
Grounded? You're not my mom.
We're taking away your license.
Taking away my license? You're not my dad.
Guard! Take him away.
Pilots with Mexican immigrants.
Wait a second. Why would he tell you that? It's like something triggered him.
It's like something triggered you, Snowflake. Rasputin's a bad guy. Sometimes it feels good to let something off your chest.
All right, well, let's go down there and see what we can find out.
Pass.
What do you mean, pass?
Rasputin's dangerous.
The only thing keeping Rasputin complete control over New York is that he's yet to find an American wife to get him citizenship.
And once he finds an American wife, God help us all. Well, anyway. I promised my boys I'd play a little basketball with them.
Oh, I see you later, Chief.
Sully's such a good man. Taking time out of his day to spend with his boys. You know, nothing comes between him and his family. What are the perks of being a man?
I have a question for you. How did an illegal immigrant fly a plane?
I can answer that question. Immigrants can do anything a regular person can do. I learned that last week watching an episode of Sesame Street with my niece. Lovely episode.
where the Count is angry that there are too many immigrants moving to town, but then he finds out that Bert and Ernie are Guatemalan.
That explains the haircuts. Well, I'm going down there to see what I can find out.
What? No, you heard Sully. It's dangerous.
I want the truth. And finding the truth is like eating pussy. Once you think you've done enough, give it another 10 minutes.
Who? with a certain man in Russia long ago.
He was big and strong, and his eyes a flaming glow.
Most people look at him with terror and with fear.
But to Moscow chicks, he was such a lovely dear. He could preach the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire.
Champagne, but that's only for first class. And you're just a basic economy bitch. Now that I found an American bride, my crime empire is unstoppable.
You'll find that getting married is the end of most men.
Oh, I've already thought of that. That's why I'm gonna build a little crime work shed next to the house. That way I can still work on my crimes in private.
Crime work shed? Please, that'll just gather dust. And after the honeymoon, forget it. You might as well make it a crime playroom.
Enough. I'll just have to talk about it with my new wife. Isn't that right, honey? Gross.
Who raised you?
It's disgusting. Veronica, what about us?
Oh, please, you can barely get it up.
Come on, men get nervous the first time.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go fill out a 60-page application. That's a comprehensive background check. Answer a 2-hour interview. Wait 18 months. And then I'm an American citizen. And like all American citizens, I'll be above the law! Get away! Fly them away!
What? He's alive?
Good morning, everyone, and welcome aboard Delta Airlines Flight 187 with clear skies to Charlotte. The Wedmore Miranda.
You're taking us to Charlotte?
Of course not. They're gonna dump you over the Hudson River. Ta-ta!
Damn it. I can't believe it. Me, Hudson. Dumped on the Hudson, and I'm the hero of the Hudson. This is a bigger mile-high tragedy than when the Denver Broncos shut down John Elway.
The pilot claims his internal GPS was messed up.
Oh, I see. I was made in Mexico.
What do they put in those burritos? He's heavy as hell.
Why would he tell you that? It's like something triggered him.
Oh my God. Rasputin people aren't immigrants! They're robots!
Sully, grab the wheel!
Folks, fasten your seatbelts! And if you believe in a god, now's the time to call in a favor!
Come to your right, you'll see the statue
biggest allies until they became commie bastards. And anyway, they whipped out of the Iraq War. We don't need that kind of ally here.
Burns! I need you!
There you are.